Welcome back to Beauty Break, where we're doing an episode that has nothing to do with beauty at all to do with Christmas.
It'll make your wall look beautiful, though.
That is true. We brought Lily back. Audience clap for Lily.
So today, this is for dorm rooms, bedrooms. If you're allergic to Christmas trees, which I'm so sorry, because that's so unfortunate.
Is that a thing?
I don't know if you guys have heard of washi tape, and it's made from a tree, which I don't know if it's called the washi tree, but it's basically fancy masking tape from Japan.
I hear she does car commercials in Japan.
What we're gonna be doing is taping it to the wall to make it look like a Christmas tree.
So this is gonna start, we're just with one line to give us some guidance so we didn't totally screw this up. Let's do like, perfect.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna start trying to make these as precise as possible.
You good?
Okay. Turns out there's a level app on the iPhone.
It might cost money. Totally not sure.
I don't know. Not endorsing it, but.
So.
That's pretty darn good. Okay.
Was that good?
I'm impressed. Woo! So this is just gonna get progressively smaller as we go up. It's starting to take a tree shape.
Yes.
I'm okay with it. Okay, now we have our basic pattern down. Bringing out the tinsel to get things really just festive as up in here.
Okay.
So you could use the tinsel as a boa. That's one option. Or a scarf, mustache. Okay. Okay.
Thank you. My side looks better. Yeah. Oh my God, it's so cute.
Let's take a look at our work. That's amazing, if I do say so myself.
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised it turned out that good. The whole purpose of this tree is to help display your Christmas cards.
Mm-hmm.
I bought some just for effect. So you can either pin these or using our tinsel.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that. Also, we need to put pictures of our boyfriends.
Yeah.
Because we just care about.
So awkward, Lily. Your boyfriend's. Oh, your boyfriend is here. There is a picture of your boyfriend.
I missed him.
Okay, good, because there's two of my boyfriends. I love them.
I get one.
If you combine both of them together,
pick
they're
one.
Tall enough to
You
date
had
me.
To pick between.
I can't pick.
Give it.
They're both too short.
Give
I have to sandwich them together and extend them.
Nick. I get Josh Hutcherson.
Mostly because he's shirtless. Ow!
He'll go on my side.
Yes, Nick. Oh my God, Nick, you look so good. Ow. Yes.
Oh, should Nick Jonas be the star?
Okay.
Who doesn't like 1989? T-Swift Polaroids to decorate our tree.
And we can pretend if you
it's
like
a little creepy.
Squint from really far away, I'll be like, is that Meghan and Lily? And then you'll be like, no, but you'll be so far away that no one will hear you say
that. Exactly, and it's just gonna be cool pictures of T-Swift. And then naturally we have to have a pumpkin spice latte because we're basic
because death.
Actually, neither of us even really like pumpkin spice lattes, but
we're trying to be relatable here, so counts. Stop judging. And this is the final tree, Vanna White style. Ooh. If you guys like this tutorial and you want to see more, make sure to check out the rest of the videos here on Clevver Style and Beauty Break. Thanks, Lily, for being on this.
Thanks for having me.
Of course, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Do you guys love Christmas and want to see even more holiday-themed videos? Then you're gonna wanna check out this video I did with Kingsley where we made some holiday sweaters. Check it out to the left.
It's really funny.
It's like really funny. And then click to the right if you are actually a Scrooge and you completely hate Christmas and you just wanna hear about beauty hacks. It's still cool, but